the 2022 Detroit Lions will.
That is the word, isn't it? Brett, that's what Dan Campbell's all about. Very impressive showing here in the opener by Detroit.
Wait, hit, sack! This game is over!
It's up and it is no good. Missed it to the right. Your Lions needed to stop, couldn't get it. Picked up by the Patriots, going back the other way.
As the Lions dropped their fifth consecutive game to fall to 1-6 on the season.
I know this is difficult. We really believe in our process. We've got the right people in place to pull this off.
Picked up by the Lions. Ball game over. Boys, let's get out of here. Man, did this team need that. Picked up by the Lions. Okuda coming the other way to the house. That's it. Game over. Into the end zone. Number 3 on the day for Jamal.
And this team's beginning to feel some confidence.
This is the team of grit that we've been waiting to see from Dan Campbell.
The 2022 Detroit Lions will be the team that can and will.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change. But it was just a dream. Your spirit never dies. Farewell, I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, 'cause this will be the last.